VIP. Let's kick it.
Congratulations. You've made the best decision of your life and have decided to go ice climbing.
All right, stop. Collaborate and listen. I sit back
with my brand. Find your European shoe size using the shoe size conversion chart.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle.
Once you have determined your correct shoe size, place the boot on your foot. Lace up the boot to fit your foot. The boot should not be too tight to allow adequate blood flow to keep your feet warm while you're climbing. The collar of the boot should be snug around your ankle. Step up onto an elevated surface with just your toe. Lift your heel up and down to ensure a tight fit. The heel should not move from the bottom of the boot.
Next, kick a wall to ensure that your toes do not hit the front end of the boot. On the bottom of each crampon, there is a picture of a little foot that indicates whether the crampon is intended for the right or left foot. Hold the ice boot with the toe pointing straight up. Hang the crampon with the toe veil over the lip of the toe of the boot. Determine whether the crampon should be lengthened or shortened so that the heel tabs and the rear spikes are directly over the heel of the boot. To adjust the crampon length, lift the silver lever to slide the peg into a different hole. Now that the crampon is the correct length, adjust the heel bail by rotating the knob clockwise to tighten or counterclockwise to loosen. Snap the heel bail into place with a firm, satisfying thud. Place the boots with the crampons on your feet and lace to climb. While lacing your boots, practice positive self-talk by telling yourself how gnarly, steezy, and epic you will be on this climb. Finally, thread the strap from the base of the heel lever through the toe bail loop and double back through the buckle. Don't forget to secure your crampon leash. Have a great climb and see you on the ice.
Yo, man, let's get out of here. Word to your mother.
Ice, ice, baby, tickle.